Barjov, the box of malachite. Mm-hmm. Do you remember how it finished? I ordered to show the empress to me, and you decided to show me to the empress. I don't want to see you anymore. Where is the wall? Take your stones. And she disappeared. I think it's kind of the right approach. Should motivate people to desire to know us. But vice versa. And for me, it's not a question of nothing, because I'm a journalist, and I am to deal with... luckily, I'm not a celebrity journalist, so I don't need to speak with artists. But anyway, I need to deal with some high-positioned people. And I decided that I should work the way that my speakers, people who I need, when I call them, they'll say, "Oh, Sasha, hello, thanks for calling me. You write such nice articles, and yeah, I would love to comment you on this topic." And that kind of happened. Well, not with the president of Russian Academy of Sciences, but still, several times I was that lucky. And I think this is the right way. I think we should develop ourselves to put us higher to the level of so-called celebrities, rather than making them descending somehow. Oh,